Okay, big, big news coming in. There is relief for Arvind Kejriwal. He has been granted bail in the money laundering case related to the Delhi liquor policy. So this was a judgment that had been reserved by the court in the afternoon today, and it's out now.
One has to wait and see whether this will be challenged in the higher court by the enforcement directorate. It was a hearing that went on for 2 days, and in an order that has just been given by the trial court, he has been given regular bail. There, he has not been arrested in any by any other agency, has not been arrested or even questioned. He was questioned once by the Central Bureau of Investigation, but as a witness. So what it means is that he can walk out if the Delhi High Court does not put a stay on his arrest.
से पहले मैं देशवासियों को बधाई देता हूं, सत्य की जीत हुई है। न्याय प्रणाली पे हमेशा आम आदमी पार्टी ने पूरा भरोसा रखा है। अरविंद जी चुनाव के दौरान सुप्रीम कोर्ट ने भी उनको इंटरिम बेल दी थी, तय समय पे वो दोबारा जेल में गए बिना चेहरे पे एक सिकल लिए हुए। देश के लिए, देश की भलाई के लिए हमेशा वो काम करते रहे। आज उनको जो बेल मिली है, मैं न्यायालय के फैसले का स्वागत करता हूं।
Enforcement Directorate, after this order has been pronounced, has been making a submission inside the court, requesting that the court put this order in abeyance. The judge has said that the order will be uploaded by tomorrow, and the judge says that they will note the objection of the Enforcement Directorate in the court's order as well. He has been behind bars and in fact was out campaigning for about 3 weeks in the peak of the entire Lok Sabha election. He returned later, of course, earlier this month back to the Tihar jail, and within the span of about 10 days has now come out again, is what we understand. A little over 10 days is what we understand.